You might have heard about Office 365. Office 365 is now Microsoft 365. It's a new name for the subscription with more benefits to unleash your creativity and to get things done. You get premium Office apps and smart assistant features to edit your papers with style suggestions and research sources to bring out your best writing in Word. Analyze, manage, and receive insights about your personal finances all in one place in Excel. And add your own style to presentations with design ideas, layouts, and fonts in PowerPoint. And across all apps, you get premium creative content like high-impact images, icons, templates, and more to make your projects look great. As a subscriber, securely store all your files, photos, and documents with 1 terabyte of cloud storage in OneDrive. That's like 300,000 images or 1 million documents. Then share and collaborate in real time with family and friends across devices, no matter if you're at home or on the go. Built-in ransomware detection and recovery protects your files against digital attacks. And you get the security of Personal Vault in OneDrive with an additional layer of protection to store your most sensitive files in the cloud that only you can access, like a copy of your passport, driver's license, or tax documents. Manage multiple calendars in Outlook to stay on top of family time, remote schooling, and online meetings. And don't forget to make some me time for yourself. If you have an existing subscription, you don't have to do a thing. You get all these benefits at no extra charge. You'll see some changes though, like new subscription names. And if you don't have a subscription, go to microsoft.com/Microsoft-365 and get a free 1 month trial to discover the latest apps and all the other subscription benefits. Microsoft 365 helps you stay on top of your daily life, so you have more time for what you love.